All right, 3, 2, 1, go.
Quick shout out to the sponsor real quickly, it's okay. Each one like this is gonna work. Somebody said they want to have Choo Choo, the chimp, debris tattoo, red arrow tattoo, and Lucky Monkey and Lovely Monkey. Amazing people.
Yeah, thanks to the sponsor.
No, that's the biggest thing though, that's the biggest show. You know, I'm glad I'm here again. Actually, no, today is the 7th anniversary of the show.
Oh, wow, yeah.
Yeah, this show has been around for 7 years. And, you know, I'll name a couple people who, you know, kind of, push. One of them is,
he's amazing. The Dunbar Skyline Candy is fantastic.
Did you see their business card?
I didn't.
But it says the Dunbar Family. I was laughing.
Actually, we've been calling them the Dunbars for a while.
I'm waiting for the comedy called the Dunbars.
Oh, for sure. Yeah, it'll probably start out. I wasn't happy with the family business and wanted a way to express myself artistically a little bit more. My family's business is lawn care.
Lawn care or?
Yeah, and like ginger and some, also, I mean, not a lot of burn. Oh, I think so. It's definitely afforded me some awesome time traveling.
Come on, traveling? there are so many girls.
Yeah, especially we focus mostly on the going arts conventions, and you can do
that's a lot.
Yeah. Well, I specialize mostly in traditional with the illustrated pop elements and stuff like that, pop culture and video games.
Dorton,
nerdy neo trend.
So,
yeah, basically, yeah.
Hey, honestly, that's a good way to.
Actually, I'll draw
that.
That's
the 90s for me, so yeah. That's
sure.
Yeah. That's a good analogy, actually. Are you buzzing?
Actually, I'm not working this weekend.
What?
I'm taking here. I'm relaxing.
What?
Well, actually, I'm networking this weekend. Not working, networking. No,
Or is it going to be later,
networking? Yes, there's going to be some of that, too. This is our hometown show.
Oh, yeah.
And most of the time, if someone from this area wants to get a tattoo by me, they can just go to the show. I like to just have one show, especially this show, very prestigious show. I have worked it in Chicago,
yeah.
But
it's funny though.
It's kind of part of my persona.
Yeah,
a little bit.
Yeah, that's how I was introduced.
Absolutely. Yep. I get that a lot.
Right.
Yep. Big Steve, Ginger Steve. Most recently, I've been going by Sharky Steve.
That's a new one.
Yeah. That's my villain arts persona. I have a shark hoodie that I wear all the time.
Oh, God, I've seen that.
Yes.
Yeah.
When the shark comes out, things happen.
Why? It's going to be that kid that asks why.
Well, the shark.
You're always going to ask why.
The shark is an alcoholic.
Wow.
Are
you a shark? I mean, I've heard this title is different.
Why not?
It's on the mountain.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, but they use fish to be a little
higher. Actually,
they're
people
want to
break her
down.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
They clean them.
They come back to this end and I'll
go. It's great to see family.
Oh, absolutely.
Even though you see family pretty much quite a lot.
Right, yeah.
It's the same.
It's kind of a little bit different of a crowd, though.
Yeah.
From the people that normally do the villain art shows. It's really nice to see all of our, dedicated Motown tattooers.
Yeah.
All in one area.
And then we have Gus here.
Yep.
Carl Gray.
Jordan Tattoos. Super awesome new schooler. Cody Reed. Fantastic, killing the portrait game right now.
Oh, well, I just know that I mean,
and Sarah Giacalone, she travels with us, and Kate Teets.
Kate's amazing.
Yeah, Kate's probably going to do an interview later.
Yeah, I'll have an interview with Cody. That happens every week.
What is it?
Josh Garrett, he's also traveling with us, fantastic.
What size is that one?
Jesse
It'll
Dickers,
shrink.
Also,
he's amazing.
Super awesome. Oh, line
I'll
right.
Sew it down.
Yeah, no, there's Tucker is here. He's from Frank Linacci's studio. He does amazing lettering on
the blackboard. I do miss that.
Shit, I didn't know last couple of days. Was she here last
year? Yeah. She's
wonderful.
She was I think it was a kitchen show and she's something. And so But, you know, the rest of my staff is here.
Right.
So it's a good time.
Yeah, no, I never miss old 5 and 9 sign companies here too. Always does amazing one shot art and stuff.
Yeah. You know, so, well, Steve, thank you very much.
Oh, thanks so much for having me as well.
Thank you, Meta Mortgage.
Yes.
And I'm your host, Todd. We're going to be here all weekend broadcasting. So,
yeah, thanks so much again,
Todd. You know, this is all family here, so we're going to have some fun.
And then everybody who's listening, you can find me at Big Steve Tattoo on Instagram.
I think I do. Besides all the Russians that have been
befriending
me. No! Dude, I get so many Russians, but they're killing it over
I know.
The
new traditional
work, is so good.
There, a lot of their work was in China.
Yeah.
And my mouth just dropped. I'm like,
no, Europe's killing it. Actually, you know, I follow a lot of new chatters from all over. Like, Australia's killing it right now. Sorry about the wildfires. And yeah, so many European
Yeah.
And new schools.
Oh yeah. We're gonna get out of here. Maybe we'll jump back on Sunday.
Yeah.
Just do a small little recap
of the weekend, sure.
Yeah. I mean you're seeing I'm seeing as a lay person, you're seeing a lot of kids.
We'll recap the weekend.
Yeah, because all three of us. Oh god, it here's Rob.
Hi.
So let's get out of here.
All right, we're out of here.
Thanks
so much.
Thank you very much. And everybody will be right back with another interview. This is the KTMU Live. KTMU.com.